TJ KZ. Happy, happy. Not yet. I know. Right over here.
Right over here, guys. KZ
join us
Lumpers.
Here, please. My God, the coolest couple in platform shoes. I'm telling you. These guys are reaching heights you've never heard before.
I know.
I want you all to know how proud we are of you. 10 years. Not only is she celebrating your anniversary, she is the X Factor champion for 10 years.
She is.
And counting.
Yep. And these are for you.
That's for you from
being
DJ.
A champion. And
we,
10
we
years,
helped chip
huh?
in.
Grabe.
KZ, with all your great success, we've all been cheering for you from day one, 10 years ago and so on, and more years to come. Is there one in particular memory that you have? Yung talagang you will never forget.
Yeah.
Pinakauna ko pong naiisip ay inampon po kami ni Martin Yevera sa bahay niya. Hindi ko pong makakalimutan yon. Hindi po ako siguro aabot ng 10 years kung hindi po ako tinulungan ni Martin Yevera at ng buong pamilya niya at the very beginning. I was a stranger na pinatira niya sa bahay niya. And that is very rare for somebody in his stature to do. So sobra po akong thankful. It's not only my 10th anniversary, but it is our 10th anniversary as a family dad.
That's right.
So,
and as your,
I know he's getting so emotional.
And as your adopted father, I just want you to know how proud I am of you. I mean, my God, you've done so much in so little time, in such a little time that you've been doing so much. And we're just so proud of you. And we're so proud that you found not just the talent in this woman, but the heart and soul that you now share. Go ahead.
Yeah, speaking of which, I just want to ask, no? Being KZ's X Factor.
Wow.
Ano ba ang mensahe mo para sa kanya?
Wow, 10 years. It's ibang klase. Hindi lahat may ganyang 10 years na abot sa
10 years din sa'yo. Sabay tayong luwas ng Maynila.
Sabay tayo, yes. But kung may message man ako, pinag-isipan ko ito kagabi. Kung if ever tatanungin ako ngayon, kung lagi mo kasing sinasabi na mayroon ka mga insecurities, but babe, even though you feel small?
I don't feel small. I know I'm small.
But even though you know and feel it? A lot of people look up to you. We look up to you. I look up to you. So, congratulations. So and marami ka pang maaabot. Kakasimula pa lang.
Yes.
Very good.
Exactly.
Very well said,
you
Mr.
occupy
husband.
The biggest space in our hearts. Yes. Always remember that. You are ASAP's X Factor.
And not only that, you are the new peg for all, if not every, female singer, entertainer. They all want to be KZ. What is your message to the world who loves you so much?
Sobra lang po ako talagang thankful. I want to thank everybody who's been there from the very beginning. Hindi ko man po kayo kilala lahat, but lahat po kayo na bumoto from the very beginning, lahat ng nag-stream ng music ko, lahat ng nanood ng mga music videos, ng concerts. Thank you for making my dreams come true, for making me who I am today. Maraming salamat po sa managements ko, Star Magic, Cornerstone family. Thank you so much for making me believe in myself and for seeing something na hindi ko nakikita dati. Thank you so much for making me embrace who I am. Thank you so much my ASAP family for celebrating my 10th year. Hindi biro ang umabot ng 10 years. Hindi natin alam may 11, may 12 pa. So 10 years is such a very big milestone. So thank you for celebrating it with me. Thank you sa lahat po ng mga artists
you,
kanina.
Please.
Thank you.
Thank you, Robbie.
Robbie, the good news is her 10 years, she's only just started.
Yes, 10 years down, forever to go.
Thank you sa akin pong asawa. Maraming salamat. Hindi lang po siya guest today. Driver ko din po siya. Siya din nagbit-bit na mga gamit, ganyan.
Ganda sa ano yung interview.
In other words, he is your everything. Yan. But yes. Once again, congratulations. We are so proud of you. We love you, KZ!